Okay, let's see. A scooter for Timmy, a dolly for Sue. The kind that will even say, how do you do?
When Christmas Day is here, the most wonderful day of the year.
Santa, what are you doing? You need to get ready to deliver the presents tonight.
Nah, that's too much work. I decide I'm not delivering gifts this Christmas, Mama. I'm just going to order the gifts online this year. Everyone is doing it.
Not delivering the Christmas gifts tonight. Oh my goodness. I look forward to this night all year just to get you out of the house. Now you're not going to deliver the gifts? No.
But Mama, look, free shipping and they guarantee it by tonight.
That's it. I've got to message the whole crew and let them know what is going on. Okay, sent.
Ho, ho, we are sent.
Hi, Elf Christy, Elf Jay, Elf Bam. Thanks for coming so fast.
Well, we had to, Mrs. Claus. Santa, why are you not delivering Christmas presents this year? Think of the poor little kids. They leave out milk and cookies just for you.
Yeah, but they also put weight on me. I gained 15 pounds last Christmas from all those sweets. And Weight Watchers hasn't been helping.
But Santa, all of us elves work so hard to make these toys for the children. Even Hermie. And Hermie doesn't like to make toys.
Hermie doesn't like to make toys.
Hermie doesn't like to make toys.
I know, I know. He wants to be a dentist.
Now, this won't hurt a bit.
But Santa, sir, what are we going to do with all these toys?
One doll. Add to the cart. Ho, ho, ho.
Oh, I am serious, Santa. We're going to disappoint the children. Just get up of your lazy behind and get to work. While you're here, you log off your laptop, it turns you into a person that I don't even recognize.
We'll notify the other elves.
Come on, Pam. Come on, Chrissy. Let's go.
Oh, ho, ho. We are Santa's elves. Ho, ho.
Well, hello, Rudolph.
Santa, how can you do this to me? I was all ready to guide your sleigh tonight, and then I opened up the phone to read this.
Aww. Oh, brother, not you too.
Santa, sir, I even shined up my nose. Aww. For nothing.
Rudolph, with your nose so bright, you talk funny.
What's so funny about the way I talk?
Ho, ho, ho! Ho, ho, ho!
Stop calling me names.
I'm not. I'm just looking at all these memes people made of me. They're hilarious. Gotta love Facebook.
I give up. I'm out of here.
Well, hello, Frosty.
The snowman was a jolly, happy soul.
Hey, happy birthday!
I just said my first words, but snowman can't talk.
Come on, what's the joke? Should you be shopping online, sir?
Should you be hanging out in the greenhouse? Go warm yourself by the fire.
But I'm already here melting.
Hey, snowman, I want that hat, and I want it now!
Don't you dare touch it!
Oh, yeah? What are you gonna do about it? You're too busy shopping online to do anything about it.
If you so much as touch the brim of that hat, I will never order you another Christmas present as long as you live!
Oh, that's not fair, Santa. You know, us evil magicians need to make a living, too.
You will go home and write 100 zillion times, I will not bother Frosty, and I will order you something for your stocking tomorrow, maybe.
A new hat, maybe? Oh, yes, sir. Thank you, Santa. Well, goodbye, everybody. I'm going to be busy writing. Busy.
Hey, Santa, I just heard the news. If you're shopping online, I want the iPhone XS in gold. Go ahead, add to cart.
Don't encourage him. You're getting a doll.
Aww.
Ah, it's the Grinch. Are you here to steal Christmas again?
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a...
I did try to steal Christmas once, but I learned that it was not right. Like you, Santa. Using that shopping site. Add to cart one grappling hook, little waist trainer. I learned that Christmas doesn't come from a store, that perhaps it means something a little bit more.
Mr. Grinch, you are right. You are all right. And I will log off this site. Ho, ho, ho!
Yes! That's my Santa.
Thanks, Mama.
Come on, Papa. Get up. Just put one foot in front of the other.
And soon you'll be walking across the floor.
Just put one foot in front of the other.
And soon you'll be walking out the door.
Put one foot in front of the other.
And soon you'll be walking across the floor.
Put one
foot in front of the other,
and soon you'll be walking out the door.
You better watch out.
You better not cry. You better not cry. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list. And just checking it twice, he's gonna find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad.